Wait a minute. Or hold up. Wait a minute. Before you scroll past, just listen for a second. We as people have a right to change our mind and come up with our own ideologies, our own mentalities. We have a core. We have a fundamental. We were taught certain things and we believe certain things. But as we grow, sometimes we have a right. Not sometimes, we have a right in life to advance and develop our own thought processes and our own ideologies, and that is our right. I mean, isn't everything in life subject to change? Nothing is permanent. Things change. Thought processes change. World change. Ice changes to water. Water changes back to ice. Things go to gas. I mean, come on. Nothing is the same. The only thing that's definite is that change is definitely going to happen, and that includes your thought process. Hey, hence, God Almighty, the divine energy that moves us all. Those who believe in the Bible, religious people, you got the Old Testament that says one thing, then you got the New Testament that says something different, which means even God changed thought processes because things change and things aren't the same. What used to work 200 years ago, 50 years ago, 10 years ago, heck, what used to work yesterday may not work today. And if change is needed, if you must go from the Old Testament to the New, go for it. As long as you understand why it's needed, that is all that matters. Sometimes people will not, and that is A-okay. You can't understand. We can't expect people to understand a vision, a thought process, an ideology that isn't meant for them, because we all have our own. We are all able to have our own theologies, our own ideologies, our own thought processes, without someone telling us that we're wrong. No, it's right for us. It's wrong for you. See what I'm saying? And what's right for you might be wrong for me, but we are both right. Cosmopolitan, to each their own.